This is what I'm talking about when I talk about Rutter's allergy symptoms. It's this constant drainage, just weepiness coming out of his eyes. He's 6 years old. This is the first time he's showing signs of allergies. So in addition to everything else I've talked about, I brought out the big bad boy out of storage. Let's plug her in. I love this air purifier. The only reason that I put it in storage was because it is kind of large and my place is small, but I'm willing to sacrifice my space to help the dog. I love that it gives a real-time reading of the air quality. So you can see I just plugged it in and the clean air quality is going down. Well, hopefully this will help. I'm gonna put it on auto so it can just do its thing. The other thing that I really like about this is it tells you the filter life, so you don't have to guess when you need to change the filter. It just tells you. You can change your settings with the brightness and the sound and all of that. So you can see it affects the front too, but I kind of like being able to see the air quality. Oh my gosh, it's going down even more. Okay, so the air in here, what? Oh my gosh, below 90%, shit. No wonder he's been having issues. I may have been a little bit dramatic. It's really not that big of an eyesore. Kind of looks nice, looks techy, clean.
When I open my windows later in the day, it dropped into the 70s, the air is so bad.